My name is Gino Yusefi. I'm a software engineer and I took the Applied Arts certificate from OCAD. So you have option to choose 5 classes from a set of 10 with one that you could take out of the category. So 4 of them have to be from the 10 and one could be from any other category that you want. The ones that I took that were within the category were woodworking, which was a workshop. I took product design, which was basically going through prototyping and creating an actual product. And I took indoor design, so interior designing, which was also from the same group. The one that I took, product design, we would work in teams. We were a group of 5. The professor was very involved. But for some of them, like SketchUp, we were like by the computer working by ourselves, and the instructor would come to your table and give you some instructions, but it was kind of an individual thing that we went through. And so it was very different for each, but my favorite was woodworking because we got to work with our hands in a real workshop. Yeah, so this is kind of an outlet for me to just do something artsy instead of sitting by the computer all day and doing individual work. It's something more active and more close to my heart. That's what I decided to do. I wanted to actually start a program at OCAD, an actual program, but then I decided not one program covers my different interests. So this way I have more flexibility on the classes that I choose, and they're after hours, so they're very flexible with my timeline. I really like the environment, the workshops, just the students that I was around. When I took the classes, it's also convenient from where I live to commute here. It's very close by. But in general, I like the area and the instructors. So if I wanted to give someone advice that wants to take these classes, it would be that there are a lot of different students in the class. You won't feel like you're like an outlier or different from anyone else. There are a lot of different age groups, different types of people there, and instructors are very understanding of the timelines of working people. They know that you have a full-time job. Most of the people who take the class have full-time jobs, so it's not very demanding. You can just work as you want to, and it's kind of a very flexible environment to do what you want in.